No, I'm serious.
Nah, you find out that, it's overheated or something's caught watching it.
Yeah.
That's nice of a car too.
Yeah, if it blows, you just better watch, mate. It's a fuel tank. There's cops there. Wow.
Yeah, just take a
Oh, Jesus.
Would that be a tyre?
Yeah, it's a tyre.
What happened to that? Fuck that.
Where the fuel tank's gonna go? Fuel tank will go.
Yeah.
It's getting towards the back of the car, so.
How far is my car safe there?
I'd move it, because if that goes, the doors might go. Just blew up.
Did it?
Yep.
Is that one in there?
No, the guy got out, he lifted the bonnet up and bang. Oh. That's the electrics. Yeah. Yeah, put it in the car. Quick.
Yeah, I can't hold
this. No, just put it on the seat. Drop that in the seat.
I can't even open the fucking door.
Oh, the door's open. My door's open. Yeah, just
is
the
bonnet.
No, the guy lifted the bonnet up. All this stuff was coming underneath. He pulled it in, lifted the bonnet up, and then bang.
Where's the guy? Is that
over there?
Is that the owner?
It's the owner.
Oh. Fucking hell. The girl's in KFC going, the car's on fire.
How could he go past it? What an idiot. It's bloody fuel tank goes.
The girl's in the queue going, there's a car on fire. We're like, what?
Yeah. We come outside. Well, the tyres have all blown, so the fuel tank's going to go. Loz, yeah. Lorenzo, don't stand there,
man. The engine's going to go soon.
If that fuel tank goes, man. Oh, you don't know.
She's going to start crying soon.
Yeah, well, there goes the bonnet.
Oh, fuck it,
it's totaled. Absolutely totaled.
You know what, this will be all over fucking Facebook.
It's probably already seen.
He was still trying to get shit out of his car and it's on fire and it's like, what the hell are you doing, mate?
Oh, he'd be shattered.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'd be moving my car.
Are you recording all this?
Yep.
Look how long it takes for a fucking fire engine.
I know.
Hey.
There
are people in that.
Hey, lovey. How are you doing?
How are you?
Poor car. Huh? Front tyre's going to go in a minute.
Yep.
The other ones are gone.
Seats at the back now. That's where the fuel tank is, man. That is going to...
I'm standing back.
Yeah, I'm standing right back.
I didn't actually thought the car was actually on fire.
Yeah, he lifted the bonnet
up.
No. Oh, there goes one. Yeah.
Grace is going to cry. There we go. There goes the other.
Yeah, this one's going to go too.
What else is going up in there? Maybe the airbags and shit.
Come here, Leisha.
Yeah, probably airbags.
That's pretty fucking good. You're quiet, mate. That's pretty fucking
good. Okay, well, I'm going to hide just a bit from the smart.
There goes the tie.
Leisha! Hey, dickhead!
Has it had a big, big bang yet?
No, not yet. Not yet.
So you reckon the fuel tank hasn't gone yet?
No, not yet. It'll go soon.
Yeah, we put out before they'll go out before the fire brigade even get here.
It's all right, Anna.
Wait, no, I'm going to go see you.
Oh, she doesn't know what's going on.
What's it? It's an unmarked there. There's one here. He's blocking traffic off there for the fire to get in. Tow truck guy. Oh, tow truck guy saying, "Oh, you beauty."
So, go?
Oh, he can't go. Surely. Go the other way.
What a
dick.
My God. You're not going. That's it.
There is another exit.
Jeez, the fire is taking their time.
I know.
They're busy finding a fire elsewhere.
I've seen a car go up so quick.
This is, set to Lorenzo on the line, this is Rocco. This is fucking Rocco. What's happening?
It's gone to the ground. That's how quick it took the car to catch on fire.
Who's yelling?
Too late, boys. Just got a shell now.
We saw this shit today for the news around here. Yeah.
There we go. I can actually see you for that.
I can see it.
He's over there with the unmarked guy. He's in a black jacket. Black jacket, over there with the unmarked guy. So it's just water at this stage. But the fire keeps seeing.
See the fire?
Right in the back of the car? Yeah, they might put foam. They've put foam on it. Yeah. See? Keeps igniting.
It just gets so hot that you put it out and just re-bust.
Yeah, re-bust again, yeah. You're going to have to get foam out on
it. It's
going to
be colour on
it now. Oh, little sparks.
Really? Anything else in the rubbish?
Yeah.
Alright.